This week, we're talking about the What If tool, AI Codelabs, and database basics. I'm Jenny Brown, and welcome to This Week in Cloud, where we serve you the lowest latency news. Last year, we introduced the What If tool for TensorFlow models, and now we're making it available on AI platform too. You can use the What If tool to gain a deeper understanding of how your models work under different scenarios. Grab the code from the post to get started. Or, for a little more guidance, this Codelab is a great place to start. In it, you'll learn exactly how to train models in Cloud AI platform, generate predictions, and of course, compare different models using the What If tool. Take an hour this week to upgrade your modeling skills. For a deeper dive, at Google AI has published a bunch of free guides on GitHub to help you learn about Keras and OpenCV. We think it's the perfect way for software engineers who want a straight path with no math to hashtag ML. So if you want a comprehensive set of resources and don't want to look in multiple places, at Google AI's collection is definitely for you. If you've ever thought about running a database in the cloud, this article is a great place to start. You'll get a roundup of recently published database solutions, from deploying the common IBM DB2 in the cloud to migrating an existing database to GCP. There's even tips on backing up your database and how to add features like tracing. Go check it out. If you want to read more about these announcements or see a full list, check out the link. Have any thoughts or ideas? Leave us a comment or tweet us. We'll see you in the cloud.